we take another step forward in helping restore the promise of America. His leadership begins with character and values. He's a person of great steadiness, whose integrity is unquestioned, and whose word is good. He understands the fiscal challenges facing America and the fiscal catastrophe that awaits us if we don't change course. Today's a good day for America, and there are better days ahead.
When I look at all he's done, his life, his wife, his family, I'm just so proud. I know his father would be as well, especially tonight.
I am so proud to introduce my husband, the next Vice President of the United States, Paul Ryan.